John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that everyone who believes in him may not perish but may have eternal life. Can one understand the depth and extent of Abba Father's love for each one of us? To permit the crucifixion of his only beloved Son, Jesus Christ, so as to redeem our lives, to cleanse us from our sin. It is this faith in the Lord that will save us from the fires of hell, so as to be in the kingdom of God in heaven, enjoying eternal life.